Well, how orange do I look? I've not washed my fake tan off yet, but I wish the tan stayed that orange. The hands. So hello, it is Saturday the 3rd of September. Tonight I'm going out. It's quite strange though, like I've never went out this late. So the rest of my friends are about to see Kevin Bridges tonight. They don't get out until like 10:30. So who's getting the train to meet them in Glasgow at 10:30? Me. I've had quite a relaxing day so far. Oh my god, the tan contrast on my hands. I used to fake tan my palms, but I've stopped doing that. Maybe I should start doing that again. Anyway, had a really chill day. Paige came and picked up my bag for Student Louise's tonight. So she picked it up this morning. Then I fake tanned, done my nails last night because I knew those would take me ages. They're picking up really blue on camera. They're like a bluey green, they're definitely not that blue. A bluey green with a wee bit of glitter on top. Done my toenails. My toenails are so cute, but I'm not showing you my toes. But they're really nice, pale blue, almost grey colour. Oh yeah, I curled my hair as well. Just a little loose curl. I feel so out of sorts though, because I usually sleep with tan on. And I usually sleep with curls in my hair. Didn't do none of that last night. So I've actually sat with tan on, and I'm quite scared to see how much it washes off. I have had it on for like 7 hours today though. So apart from that, I have been editing a video. It's been the bane of my life. Honestly, because I kicked myself for how I filmed my previous video. So, I'm going... Sorry, I'm quite wobbly. Like, it's going to be a wobbly vlog anyway, so get used to it. So, I'm going to go and shower this tan off, then get the makeup on, get the outfit on. I'm buzzing with my outfit, by the way. Wait till you see it. Wait till you see it all put together. I'm buzzing for my outfit tonight. Doing makeup, I need to go to the shop, get some drinks, and that's about it. How good. I'm sorry. That tan, unreal. I'm actually using a different tan at the moment. I've had this, I actually don't know when I bought it, but I mixed it in with St. Moritz last time I used it, but this time I thought, I'm just gotta use this, and honestly, I actually think I've been converted. So it's the Sunkissed Express 1 hour tan, but obviously I've left it on for 7. What? Oh, just imagine it was natural, but I've got ginger skin. Right, gotta go to the shop, get some drinks, and then start the makeup. It is still really early, it's only 5:30, but if I get ready, I know I'm ready, and I can kind of relax. So I've just really got my makeup to do, and I can still edit more of this video. The more time I have. See, this has been a great day. Yeah. Okay, got the shop. Bye. Right, so, in the full time I have lived here, right, been going to that shop across the road to buy my drink, etc., right, I have never been ID'd for that shop, but I got ID'd today. They asked and I told them 25, and I laughed as well. I don't know why I laughed, I just laughed. And I said, I have got my ID if you want to see it. And then he told me I was 25. I was like, no, I told you that. Anyway, I picked up 2 Four Locos. If you don't know what 4 Locos are, they're like a massive thing that are in the UK, and they're beautiful. Also seen this. I've never, well, I don't know if I've seen it before. It's like Smirnoff Ice, but it's raspberry. I mean, a wee pre-drink. I've not been able to pre-drink like this properly in so long, because I can't actually remember the last time I went out. That smells. I've got my Gryffindor glass. I was going to just take a swig for the bottle, but I'll remain classy-ish. I just noticed that. They probably shouldn't have been able to sell that, because it's got £3.29 on the label and they sold it for £3. Oh. Oh my days. Beautiful. Basically ready, I just need to put lips on. I got a new lipstick as well from that same beauty outlet. I will show you that when I put it on. Looks like I've got lipstick on already, but it's just because I've been drinking this. Have my outfit to put on, but I am sweating, because we know I'm a sweaty gal. I'll put my outfit on last. But basically ready. And I think I will edit more of my video because admin, I want to get that uploaded tomorrow. This is the outfit, right? You're probably thinking, Rihanna, you're obsessed with that, what the hell? But, t-shirt, all different colours, it is Pink Floyd, but I have tucked it in. Here's the full piece. It is off-white, which puts me off a little bit. I would have much preferred if it was pure white. And then we have these green flared pleats trousers. They are a bit see-through, but it's fine. Yellow heels like this on. You know, we're getting older. Can't handle the same high heels that we used to. So, little yellow heels. And that'll go and tie in with this bag. I'm just very colourful. Very colourful. My nails were supposed to be more green than they were, but the other beard I was using was like neon green, so not for me. Right, I need to accessorise now. What am I putting on? Okay, so the jewellery looks like this. Just hooped earrings, a little Libra necklace, these rings, and these rings. What do we think? I'm obsessed with the right colours. Like, obsessed. So, it's 8:30. All I need to do now is put on my lipstick, which I'll do at the very last minute because I'm drinking. Don't know if I should take a jacket out with me or not. This is a full outfit. I feel so good. Oh, I feel so good. Honestly. Comfort, going out. My feet aren't going to be sore with these heels. Oh, loving it. Just loving it. Can't wait to get out now. Cannot wait to get out. Oh, I'm getting a bit drunk at this point, right? I've already to fuck my eyeliner up. Tried to fix that. Looks alright. But, I'm going to try my new lipstick that I've just... I'm going to try my new lipstick that I just picked up for the beauty outlet. It is W7 again, same as the lashes. I'm expecting the same standard as the lashes for this lipstick. So, it's in the shade Freedom. Very pink, but I'm a pink lip gal. Honestly, swatched up my hand. Did not look this luminous, but oh no. I like it. It even feels really nice on the lips. Like, I actually think W7 is going to be one of my favourite brands. I'm going to take some selfies. It's 10 to 9. I'm getting picked up in 25 minutes. But I'm going to take some selfies. I've been editing my video. Tipsy. I've got another one of these for the train. Dangerous, but I'm out, bitches.
We declare the club. I'm gonna go home. I'm too old. Come on, straight. Don't be shy. Turn around. Don't be shy.
Don't be shy. Go tell the vlog.
So me and Samantha have left the group.
Do you know what else is funny? I've actually got an umbrella in my bag. I can't be asking now, so I've got my bag on my head.
Me and Samantha have left the group.
Hola, Hispanic. Gracias.
Where have you gone? I've got my feet all fucking wet.
We've got to Popworld, honey.
Me and Samantha have left the group and we've got to Popworld because we refused to pay £7.40
for a single
half.
And £4 for a tequila rosé.
That's an absolute joke. So
you're having a lovely night.
Where are you?
Nah, I'm a fuck. My feet are killing me.
Enjoy yourself.
Enjoy yourself.
Thank you.
You enjoy yourself. They had the Berghaus Anorak, so that's what we need to bring on tonight, the Berghaus Anorak.
An Anorak.
The Berghaus Anorak. We've got a taxi coming at Greg's at 2 in the morning. Are we going to get that? Are we? Fuck. Harry Carmichael, if you're listening to this, we'll love you and we'll see you at 3:30, honey.
We will try to make the 2 p.m. taxi, but with the way things are going, I don't fucking think so.
It's not looking fucking likely.
It's not looking good, bruv.
It's not looking good, bruv. It's not looking fucking good. Blitz
Samantha.
Sorry.
How's everybody feeling?
Like a bad hazard. Fucking amazing. Oh, no, it's...
I did not expect them to be that big though.
Korean chicken bits. Oops.